Hello, hello, beautiful people. I'm going to jump straight on in today, honeys, and we're going to see what messages Spirit has for you at this time. What do you need to know for your greatest and highest good? What's going on for the collective at this time? One more. Thank you. I do need it to jump. What's going on for the collective at this time, Spirit? What do we need to know? Huh, there's a King of Pentacles coming in here for you, or you're in this King of Pentacles energy right now, babies. Money looking good. You smiling. You happy. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn energy here. There's something that you've been loyal to that is meant to bring you in this money. Something you've probably been working on for a while. Something that you invested in the past that is going to bring you this King of Pentacles overpour of finances here. There may be somebody that wants to come in and present you with an offer that wants to be loyal to you here. They want to provide for you. They want to bring you stability. Yeah, this person is no longer hung up in their head about how they feel about you, or your finances are no longer hung up, okay? If you do something where people watch you, something creative, that you're going to have a new bright idea here that's coming in. Your creativity could have been blocked. Something could have been blocking your money. It's no longer blocked. Some of you guys may be writers. Some of you guys may be getting some type of inspiration coming in here, okay? If you do something where people watch you, they're going to be watching you here. You have wish fulfillment coming in. For some of you guys, this is a King of Pentacles, a masculine energy that wants to come in. They're no longer stuck in their head about how they feel. They no longer want to sit back and watch you. They see you as wish fulfillment, and they're ready to come towards you and express how they feel. They're making a decision here. Clarify the King of Pentacles for the collective. High Priestess. So collective, I see you as this High Priestess. You may be someone intuitive, connected, spiritual here, grounded, very mysterious. This person sees you as someone very mysterious here. But you're at peace. The letter M, C, A may be significant. T. Clarify the Hangman in reverse. Yeah, so this person is afraid that you may not want to accept their offer, that you do not love them anymore. So this is why they're sitting back watching, waiting to come in and present you with this new offer. Yeah, this person wants to move away from emotional conflict and move towards something peaceful here. They want to come in and have some type of conversation here. They want teamwork. They want to build with you now. So this person could have possibly not presented you with an offer in the past. They possibly didn't show you any love in the past. Okay, now they're realizing that you're their wish fulfillment. Okay, and they want to come in and they want to build with you here. They want teamwork. They want to heal the connection with you. After this ending, they want a brand new rebirth, babies. Okay. Yeah, they see you as an earth angel here, and they want to close out any old cycles and start something new. They're coming in with a passionate new beginning because you make them happy here. This could be an Aquarius that you're dealing with here as well. We got Leo here, Leo, Aries, Sag. Yeah, we got Sagittarius here. A lot of earth energy here, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn energy for sure. And swords, okay? So Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. We do have Leo, Aries, Sag. So we got fire. We got the Gemini. Yeah, we got fire, air, and earth here. We got Scorpio. Scorpio seems to be the only water I see. Oh, we got some cups. So everybody here. Everybody's here, babies, okay? But somebody wants to release their burdens, no longer be left out in the cold. And they want to come towards you. Yeah, after this Tower moment, they want to make some changes. They want to come in and have quick communication with you because they want a relationship with you after either putting you in a third party or breaking your heart. They now want to bring you some type of justice.